grabe siya. Brooks Mazama right now. Actually, I used it yesterday in the Payang Talamitang Traverse. And right now, here at Clark Miyamit Depot. So, Ram, well, the feedback there in Apayang Talamitang was the terrain was really muddy because it just rained. And a bit, well, hard because you have to run through a lot of roads and there's a bit of run because what? Lumulubog. Okay, lumulubog siya. But this one, it pushes you. Actually, it pushes you up. It doesn't have that feeling that it will have because it's also rocky here. When you step on rocks, you don't slip at all. So it's really a good path. Okay, for this one, this is for me, it's a 5 over 5. Okay, 5 over 5 durability is really good. Look at that, it's still okay. Okay, water is out, I don't feel wet. Okay, and yes, I love also, okay, not to mention, I love also the shoelace packet here. Okay, I put it in, so it's not it will not disturb you to really keep on tying your shoelace. So I just have to keep it in there. And it's light, I feel the rock, you cannot feel it because of the rock plane. And yes, love it.
It went well, and those downhills, the snake portion of CM50, which I really dread, as you dread before, and those downhills portion going towards Pasig Potrero River before, I have hesitation really running through that. I guess which gives you more confidence, or it's just that it really.
Ngayon, nag-recon kami sa CN. Maganda siya sa sands. Hindi ipupush ka niya. Hindi ka ilayin pa mo. Hindi ka ilayin pa baba. Try niyo rin. Baka sakali magustuhan niyo. Thank you.